listen to get up before you make it back. I wanna feel ya, feel ya. My body, all I need is more. See my love and enough.
Watch me make them bow. One by one, continue to help you check your playing equipment without the use of measuring instruments. And remembering that the ultimate aim is to produce sound which is completely acceptable.
It's cup tie time in the English League Cup. And I can sense the extra buzz amongst the supporters as we came into the stadium.
It's Sheffield United in our match today against West Ham United.
Well, this is how the home team shape up.
Paul Coote starts with Daniel Lafferty as the fullbacks.
And it looks good in attack with these two strikers. West Ham United's lineup is this. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they can be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
And this is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. John Fleck. Well, he could be the star turn in this game.
He can manipulate the ball superbly. It seems as if it's on a string at times.
That's good movement forward here. Well, he's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. Delivered by Snodgrass. Defended well. Lanzini. Noble. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. And he can take possession in his own half. Now Billy Sharp. Great interception. Disappointed with that touch. Now that's a throw. John Fleck. The shot gets blocked. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Well, he clears the danger. Marko Arnautović. Mark Noble. A lot of defenders. The shot's on!
Well, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
John Fleck. And they've spread it out wide here. Supporting player alongside. No nonsense defending from him. Fredericks. Robert Snodgrass. West Ham have given it away. Duffy. That's a good block. Oliver Norwood.
And shoots!
Oh, charged down.
Cuts off!
Didn't connect cleanly, and it's a shame, really, because it was a decent shooting position.
It certainly was, and if he gets another chance, he's got to do better.
Lawrence. Maybe just missed, kicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. A poor technique there. A yellow card, Alan.
Yeah, quite right.
Lanzini. Norwood. In behind the defenders.
Let's fly!
Powerful drive. Close enough to suggest have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
Noble. Lawrence. Bit of keep ball going on here. Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but you can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. I think he's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
Lawrence. Lanzini.
Room now out on the wing.
He's got his shot off now.
Duffy. Oliver Norwood. Noble.
Opportunity to cross it now.
Lanzini.
Robert Snodgrass.
Put into the middle.
Splendid header. Superb save.
Yeah, he got plenty behind that header as well. I think he thought he'd scored, but the keeper had other ideas.
That's an easy cut out for the opposition. Saw the pass coming.
Lawrence. Getting forward well as a team now.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
With great vision here. He's through here. It's opened up. Goalkeeper hangs on.
That's the referee's decision. Two added minutes. Duffy. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Just couldn't keep it, West Ham.
Well, he's cut that out well, well read.
Neatly intercepted.
They're marking as tightly as they can. This corner could be a problem. They've got to defend it well.
In goes the corner.
Put away, but not out of harm's way.
The shot's on!
That was close, and well hit too. Yeah.
Yeah, he really did get the laces behind it.
Well, he's been in the game, hasn't he? That's the best we can say for him. But not everything he's tried has come off.
Substitution for Sheffield United.
Good action in the English League Cup in the first 45 minutes. Second half starts now.
I think one or two players surprised us, actually, how well...
And number 18, Kieran Freeman.
Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Good interception. Breaking infield.
And shoots!
Trying to find Shane Long in the centre. On the move and able to cut out the pass. That's a turnover to the opposition. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. They've got the ball back by that interception. Try to keep you in touch with the transfers as
looking for a through ball.
Well, his laces behind that one.
Took his eye off the ball, but not a bad effort.
And it's going to be a substitution now for this team. It's Wright. John Fleck. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Norwood. Freeman. It's looking good, this move. Lawrence. John Fleck.
He's got his shot off now.
And the ball knocked away long. It's right. Long. John Fleck. Shane Lock. Duffy! Easy work for Adrian in goal. Mark Noble. Marco Arnautovic. Robert Snodgrass, and the Hammers unable to hold on to the ball. Freeman. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. And go back to the goalkeeper here and does. It's long. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Oliver Norwood. Duffy. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Lanzini. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Crisp defending there. Sloppy work, really. Noble. Some options now for the pass. Shane Lock. John Fleck. No time for an extra touch after the tackle. It's out of harm's way. And a big clearance out of danger and out of play in the end.
Coming off the pitch.
Substitution time.
16, Mark Noble.
He's aiming for the front post. Well, the opposition must have thought they were holding out, but it's a good goal past them. And the opposing manager will be worried now because his team were basing their game on shutting out the opposition. Well, that's failed. And the manager of the team that scored will be delighted. He'd be wondering whether it would come. Well, it has come belatedly, but it might be enough. Sheffield United with the lead. Robert Snodgrass. That's good movement forward here. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Saw the goal and went for it.
No real trouble for the goalkeeper. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Intercepted the...
A chance for the equaliser. Oh, he's missed it.
Oh, he's fluffed his lines there, snatched at the opportunity.
It's a terrific effort by the home side here. They've just kept their noses in front. And they're going to need all the support they can get for that to continue to the final whistle.
Yeah, if they do end up winning this, they will have their fans to thank because they've been terrific out there today.
Jack Wilshere.
And it's Jack Wilshere. And here's the shot. Running out of time, West Ham, but not running out of desire. They're level.
No, and the momentum is in their favour.
So, away we go at one all.
Marco Arnautovic.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Robert Snodgrass. Fredericks. Jack Wilshere. Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out of that player there. It's right.
Please give a round of applause.
3 minutes.
For today's man
that's
of the
all
match.
That's left now.
18,
lost the ball. Marco Arnautovic. Guiding it through. Goalkeeper on his toes, off his line, and he can kick it away. John Fleck. Well read by the defender. We've got two added minutes. That's been signalled now. Arnautovic. Now at Jack Wilshere. Could whip it in from here. Excellent work with the tackle. He pressed and won the ball well forward. This could be the corner that decides the game. We can see it one more time, Alan. The goal. Marco Arnautovic's goal. Swung in from the corner. And they get it away. Well, there's and this is the first penalty here. Pressure on.
Wonderful reach. He's got to it and turned it away.
Here's the next penalty taker.
And it is a goal in the shootout from the spot. They haven't questioned that run-up. Stepped up and slotted it away.
So next up to take the penalty.
Well, the penalty taker risking a yellow card with that stutter, but the goalkeeper saved it anyway.
Ready to go, the next penalty taker.
Good hands. Sure from the spot in the shootout.
It's time to step up.
Put the penalty away, and very confident he was.
Up he comes for the penalty.
A slightly risky approach there with the stutter, but the goal stands. Massive pressure on the penalty taker now in these circumstances. That's a good penalty. These shootouts very testing. Well, he knows now, one successful shot and they've won it. And he's put it away to get the winning penalty.
Well, it can look easy, can't it? And he's made it look easy there.
Follow me, follow me. Do you think I'm stupid? Do you think I'm bat crazy having you on my mind? Do you think I'm helpless? My algebra gon' equal you every time. Do you think I'm calling? Do you think I'm calling out every night? Girl, I've fallen for you.
Curtains open, you got your program. You know how the story goes. I take you, take me home back to the fortress with bats and warheads. If you got lost in what you saw, you should know that after all, ain't nothing but drama. Just paying the power when I'm feeling the spotlight. I see nothing but stars. Ain't trying to cause problems. When I stumble, I fall. Guess that's just drama. Then I give it my all. Ain't trying to cause problems when I
Good enough.